babies, manifestations in the bone, manifestations in the brain, and particularly dementia. Because dementia and syphilis was general paresis, and general paresis is as close as you could come to a carbon copy of Alzheimer's disease. The diseases are exactly the same. If a spirochete, syphilis, could cause dementia, why couldn't the Borrelia spirochete, over a long, long, long period of time, cause Alzheimer's disease?